guys, what's up? In this video, I'm just going to be showing off my edit course in Deathrun. Me and my friend from school worked on this for about 3 hours. So I hope whoever plays it likes it. And well, in this video, I'm just going to be showing it. So basically, first, so there's your timer there. Basically, first we've got the walls and the ramp, so you just gotta do it like this. Sorry. Building area, which basically you just gotta build up to here. I'm not gonna do it. Oh, yeah, I am gonna do it actually. So, yeah, you just build up there. Oh, crap, I'm sorry. Just build up to here. Now, I'm not good at these ones, so sorry if I don't do it right. But this is the cone of door. This is where the Deathrun starts to come in. This is the trap dodging. I haven't started the game, so it's not on. But this is trap dodging. And then over here, there's a chest with a gold pump in it. You're gonna get that. And you're gonna, with these, you're gonna get at the wall. And then, here's the wall. Okay, so there's nothing in that one. I made a mistake here, so if you do end up playing this, don't worry, but I'll show you on the next one that I do. So, basically, go at that, and go at that, shoot that, and get it through here. And then this is another different thing. So you do that. And then it's these. Damn it. So yeah, it's basically pretty self-explanatory. Jump on these to the different ones. Yeah, but yeah. And then once you come up here, there's some more of these. And then this is someone's done some building. So this is the 90 area, where you've got a 90 all the way up to there. So So I fell off there, but since I haven't started the game, I can fly, so I'm just gonna do that. Okay. 90 all the way up to here. Oh, and then this is okay. I remember this part. So this, just go up here. And there's going to be a cone. You're gonna eat it. Oh, sorry guys, I'm really bad. Okay, so you're not meant to eat at this. And the tree's going in here. So you come up here and you eat it down, and then you eat it through the wall. Come down here, and there's some more trap dodging here. Boom, boom. Some trap dodging for quite a while, actually. Yeah. That's another one of those. But I can't do this. So yeah, these. But this time, like when you get up to this one, for instance, you gotta jump because there's a spike trap there. But yeah. And then you gotta dodge these. And then come over here. Some impulses for you. You gotta. Obviously, you won't see these death berries over here in game. But, yeah. You gotta get up here. It's quite hard. But this is actually the final level, so if you get past this, then you are good for the game. And I haven't even beat this, so yeah, it's pretty hard. I haven't beat this bit, but my friend that I was doing with did. So it is possible, because my friend did it. I watched him do it. Yeah, so I'm just gonna skip this part. So yeah, you get on here and then there's just these. This is just a little tunnel that leads. So that's my edit course, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next one.